What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Ghost Recon Breakpoint Operation Motherland. We're still doing MN.STEEL. This time we're doing the destabilizing mission assault on Bodark Garrison. We are going to Outpost Blue Tiger. I was about to say Blue Target. And I believe it's a wolf camp. Yes, it is. Okay. So we got to clear out all the enemies. That was kind of a failed base jump. Okay, is there anything in my way? Yes, there is. Okay. Another one we'll save for another day. Faction wars, fights happening all over the place. Feel like I need a sniper, but I guess I'll see when I get closer. A lot of people. A lot of snipers too. Come on, climb up. Not that steep of a rock climb. Does he have a sniper I can use? Close to it. Alright, let's tune this weapon. Okay. Okay, looking good. That didn't last long. Let's disappear. Thank you. Up, up, up. Okay, calm down. That was close. Nice. Come on. Gotta get closer to these guys, damn.
Be careful.
Oh, the glitches never stop. Or not the glitches, the things that people don't consider. Man, this game. Sometimes. Damn. Get some.
Remember, shoot first.
One. Wonder if I could get the other guy with this. Nah, he's too far. I don't know if he fell. I think he fell. Okay, well, if I get close enough, I could just zap him with that.
Should have an easier time with less enemy presence in the region.
Oh yeah. I just want dry boots and a dry bed. How are you doing all that? Is that in? No, it's outside, thank goodness. Free these captives. All right, wraps up the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed what you watched. If you did, hit the sub down below if you haven't already. Keep up to date for more videos. Hit that bell notifying you on new videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.